हेलो, वेलकम टू द चैनल आचार्य जी ऑनलाइन। प्लीज सब्सक्राइब द चैनल एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकन।
डियर स्टूडेंट ऑफ क्लास 10th, आई हैव ऑलरेडी सेंट ऑल ऑफ यू टू वीडियोस अगेंस्ट द लाइव प्रोसेसेस। आई हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्क्राइब्ड देम लाइव प्रोसेसेस। नाउ according to our syllabus, I have to read four topics in life processes. First is the nutrition, second is respiration, third is transportation, and fourth one is excretion. So, taking my syllabus, I am going to teach all of you the topic nutrition. Nutrition is a characteristic feature of all living organisms. We know that the food is a substance that gives us energy and energy of all living organisms. So it is the first task of all living organisms to take food and make utilization. So nutrition is a natural phenomena, and now I am going to write the definition of nutrition. Here I am going to write the definition of nutrition. Nutrition is a biochemical process in which an organism obtains energy and body building substance, that is protoplasm by the utilization of food. As I described previously, that the all living beings are made up of carbon-based molecules, and the food sources are of carbon-based molecules. Hence, there is a complexity. And due to this complexity, there are different modes of nutrition are acquired by different organisms. So I am now classifying the modes of nutrition. There are two modes of nutrition. Autotrophic nutrition. Next one is heterotrophic nutrition. Autotrophic mode of nutrition, I am going to write its definition. A mode of nutrition in which organism prepares its own food from CO2 and H2O is called autotrophic mode of न्यूट्रिशन। The organism, that completes the task of autotrophic. Dear student of class 10th, I have already sent all of you two videos against the life processes. I have already described them, life processes. Now, according to our syllabus, I have to read four topics in life processes. First is the nutrition, second is respiration, third is transportation, and fourth one is excretion. So, taking my syllabus, I am going to teach all of you the topic nutrition. Nutrition is a characteristic feature of all living organisms. We know that the food is a substance that gives us energy, and energy of all living organisms. So, it is the first task of all living organism to take food and make utilization. So, nutrition is a natural phenomena, and now I am going to write the definition of nutrition. Here, I am going to write the definition of nutrition. Nutrition is a biochemical process in which an organism obtains energy and body building substance, that is protoplasm by the utilization of food. As I described previously, that the all living beings are made up of carbon-based molecules, and the food sources are of carbon-based molecules. Hence, there is a complexity, and due to this complexity, all animals, fungi, and most of the bacteria. That's all for today's videos. The remaining part of this nutrition will be described in upcoming videos. I shall going to advise all of you to write in this topic in your fair copy and remember it. Thanks.